Surfing to me is my lifestyle. It's a hobby, it's a job, it's life.
There's always something to work on. Your timing, your technique, your wave position, working on new maneuvers.
There's blood on my jeans ever since I turned 18.
We used to drive around when we were young looking for the largest waves to ride. And now we drive around looking for the smallest ones.
Everybody's got to somehow figure out a way to take turns and be courteous, and you know, it's a big dysfunctional family.
You know, it's just all about the experience and making the most of your everyday, and to never take one thing in life for granted and to always have a smile on your face.
I love surfing. It doesn't matter how big it is. I love it.